covering fire!
Fire team Charlie, move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Thank you.
surface. We need to ambush them at the grav lift's loading zone and use the lift to enter the ship.
Thank you. captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig.
That narrow space. You can hold this position if you can find a way around and open the door from the other side, Chief.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Yeah. there. The Marines are waiting on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Don't come on! burning!
Back me up!
Hey, that was mine! Let's find him.
Thank you.
and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon and the Covenant gained control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Still docked.
Hey, SWAT.
find him.
Thank you. everybody. Mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunter!
Hang on.
Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room. Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Anyone else see what I see? How are we supposed to get around that, huh?
Cover fire!